It's okay. Calm down. Just relax. You're gonna be fine. You got smarter than me. Achieved our objectives. Man's always gonna be better than machine. Unfortunately, you sustained life-threatening injuries. He's stable.
All right. Use your enhanced mobility. It may take a little getting used to, but your confidence will soon grow. Try it for yourself. I got a hunter says you can do it.
You got a wall run to get across the gap. Move! Not bad, newbie. Not bad. Pack mode will highlight inbound threats such as rockets and grenades. You see flashing red? Move.
You're a natural.
See the red and yellow markers? They represent kill zones, not somewhere you want to be. Reinforcements at the truck.
They don't know what hit. Nice work.
Attack mode info is synced across the team. One of us sees something, we all see it, even through cover.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Keep moving up!
Soldier down. may make the cut after all.
Check your ammo. Grab more if you need it.
DNI doesn't just help us communicate with each other. It allows us to interact with a variety of computer systems, including pretty much all the basic drone units.
Now, bipeds, sophisticated ground units, those are a whole lot trickier, brother. Those sons of bitches got a damn hive mind. You try to process and control all that, your brain is toast. But these fuckers are easy. Go ahead. Hack in. Go see what's on the other side of this wall.
Fits like a glove, right? Now somewhere through there is a generator. Take it out and that door should open. fresh ammo whenever you see an ammo crate. Last thing you want is to be in a fight with no bullets. Suppressors, second level. If you want to get creative, you can use remote hijack on those turrets. Your cyber abilities don't come for free. It takes a little time to recharge. Keep an eye on your HUD. Nice going. Now turn it back on them and tear them up. Use your environment. Shoot down those vats. Turrets with protection. Suppressors, second level. If you want to get creative, you can use remote hijack on those doors.